Somebody put your hand up and say, I still believe. I didn't think that anybody could experience all of the stuff that Job experienced until stuff started happening in my own life. Job lost everything he had in the space of one day. Say, Job, your cattle's gone, your livestock is gone, your children are gone, your wife is gone. She said, curse God and die. But when you keep on reading, Job pulls himself together, says, naked came I into this world, and naked shall I return. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. But I really like that part where he throws his hand up and he says, I know my Redeemer lives. Jameson spoke to you about the processes. Well, I think I failed, messed up, stuff falling apart. I feel all alone in this big house. Every now and then one of my children will come in and say something to me encouraging. And I throw my hand up and I say, God, I still believe. Would you help me by telling somebody, if I lost everything but still had Jesus, I'd have enough to start over again. If I lose everything but still have Jesus, I got enough to start all over again. Just touch three people and encourage them. Tell them, I still believe. I still believe.
Place I want to be, but I have the faith to believe beyond what I can see. And in those times when life seems to get the best of me, I will be strong. I'll keep holding on. That have not yet appeared, I will find strength in the midst of all my tears. 'Cause I still believe, regardless of what my past may be. Won't let my past interfere with what God has for me. See, I have decided to start over again. I will be strong. I'll keep holding on. Even though there are some things to come that have not yet. All my tears, 'cause I still believe.
started believing.